We all know that nuclear energy is always equated to power. But have we ever tried imagining an alternative perspective to when did nuclear energy even happen to mankind? Sorry, humankind. Also, what is its genesis?
So there have been many proposed theories regarding the decline of the Indus Valley civilization. And the various popular notions of popular theories are, first, being climate change, second, being floods, earthquakes, tsunamis, or any kind of natural disaster, third, being the Aryan invasion, and fourth, last but not the least, change in the course of the river Indus.
But as per the book, the civilization ended under much more high-tech circumstances. Honestly, have you wondered about the weird location of the Thar Desert, which is also the location of the Indus Valley civilization? It's Banjar Zameen, literally surrounded by river basins on all sides. During excavations, archaeologists found numerous unburied radioactive skeletons that were lying or seated in positions as though they'd been in the middle of daily routine work. These bodies had been instantly vaporized. The Mahabharata too talks of the effects of the Brahmastra, which are disturbingly similar to a nuclear explosion. A single projectile charged with all the power of the universe in an incandescent column of smoke and flame as bright as 10,000 suns rose in all its splendor. It was an unknown weapon, an iron thunderbolt, a gigantic messenger of death which reduced to ashes an entire race. The corpses were so burnt they were unrecognizable, their hair and nails fell out, pottery broke with no apparent cause, burrs turned white. A few hours later, all foodstuffs were infected. To escape this fire, soldiers threw themselves into the river. Sounds similar? It's the same case with Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
So guys, have you ever noticed the shape of a shilling? It's strikingly similar to that of a nuclear power plant.
And my grandma would always say, when you're taking a parikrama of a shilling, don't cross that water outlet on the side.
But why? Probably similar to irradiated water from a nuclear power plant.
So if it does have a striking similarity, then where is the cooling?
Coolant? What coolant?
The color from the top, guys, the water dripping on the shilling, that's nuclear coolant.
Maybe.
If you can help us connect more dots, please do leave some comments below
or slide into our DMs.
For now,
see you at that place.